guys! So I'm at the gym right now, and for today's vlog, I'm gonna show you our athletes that will compete in Tacloban this 27th, I mean this end of the month. That's Franklin right there, and Ricky. So they're gonna join the physique and the bodybuilding category. Oh my gosh. Legs, legs, legs. Damn. Woo! So how long you've been dieting for, guys?
Now, 2 weeks.
two weeks?
2 weeks. Yeah, 2 weeks. Yeah.
Been longer than that. It's almost 8 weeks.
Is it 2 weeks or 8 weeks?
8 weeks from Kilo station name.
Oh yeah. Ricky competed in Iloilo also. When was that, Ricky?
May 25.
Yeah. Ever since in that competition, he's been dieting. And Franklin?
Six months.
6 months?
Yeah.
So today is first day of carbs.
So this is the coach.
This is the
coach, my husband JP from Generation Asian.
They've been carbs, zero carbs now for I don't know how long. How long now? No carbs? Almost 6 weeks, no carbs. Yeah. And today's the first day of carbs. So we'll eat carbs today, tomorrow and the next day.
Okay. Ready na mo guys? Ready na for Tacloban? Bring the bacon?
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that.